Oh. Whence comes it? Ah! Oh! We got a lot of imps now. This is bound to be interesting. I am gonna use the whirlwind in hopes that some of them don't deflect, because there's just a lot of them. But they should go down pretty quickly. Valden made a critical hit, 75 damage. Yeah, they are going down quickly. Deflected. 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 Damn it. One of my French deflected. They all deflected. Ah. At least we got rid of two of them. Melvin is deflecting spells. Imp moving forward. So we can't move forward and attack this one. We have to concentrate here. I'll just have him defend. By the time he moves over, the thing's gonna be dead. Seems gonna be dead in a few hits. Well, if we actually hit. Ah, it lives. Aging spell? Madness spell. Okay, so we got aging and mad. Okay, Valden's affected. Oh, by both! Alright, Sabine's gonna be busy. We're all still attacking this thing. I don't want him to age, so let's get rid of that first. Oh, we can't do it in combat. Heal aging or stop aging. Okay. So what about... Oh! We can't remove this... In combat. Okay, never mind then. We're all still gonna just attack this thing because there's nothing we can do. Oh, hold on 1 second. Got to renew my timer. Alright, that one's dead. Now we're all gonna miss. Valden's unavailable. Valden's randomly moving around. He's becoming an old man and insane. Alright, they're moving up. Alden's over here. Nice. He basically soloed that thing. So we're all still... all the rest of us are attacking this thing. ...200 experience, and Sabine, level 24, 148 life points. Apparently that didn't go up. 361 power points, 40 spell learning points, 131 training points. Alright, we have to heal him. Does it have to be in... It has to be in camp, doesn't it? Remove madness has to be in camp too? Okay. Oh, nope. Heal aging. Do you have to do both? Stop aging. Oh, it's for everybody. Didn't realize that. And then remove madness on Valden. Okay. These things really like to go for the debuffs and stuff. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Checking the map. Wow. It is a big area. Alright. This is a dead end over here. Check north. Because the wall's not mapped out. About now. Okay. So south and then east. I guess in here. What's that? Oh, just a bush? I thought it was a man, like, standing there. Oh, through the wall to the south, you hear a gentle growling. So, it's over here. Should I I kind of want to explore the rest of the place first. Is that crazy of me? There might be treasure, there might be more imps to fight. We might come at it from a different direction. Another huge amount of imps. I hate that they are so resistant to magic, though. Solo is this guy. Do now. Rockfall on... Ooh. Selena. I find... that Edgel can take one down by himself and the rest of us can take the other one down. That's how powerful Edgel is with his four attacks. With these dwarf axes, it's freaking awesome. Madness spell. Okay, so Trini went insane. Would they cast both on her? Yeah, they did. Not very effective. They both had the same. Oh, that's Citrine. Never mind. Poison spell. Do we resist? Nope, I'm poisoned. Remove poison. You're toast now, buddy. Cannot penetrate the magical aura. Well, we're penetrating now. I'm always clicking that. Remove madness. Oop. Okay. I'm heading, yeah, continuing east. Let's see what else might be in here. It's big. Empty. Yeah, like I said before, I'm gonna check for hidden walls, fake walls later. That's what's down there. I feel like checking this, because look, the wall just moved a little. I think that was more of a graphical oddity than anything else. Dead end. Possibly a way through here and over there. Oops. Maybe not. So, we didn't go in here yet. South. Okay, interesting. Oh, it's a dead end. Very suspect. I am gonna check this wall. And then this leads back here. We've got this big open area here. Wasn't the beast on the other side of this wall? So this is probably a room. So then this goes back to the entrance. South and then west. Bats. That's the entrance. Okay, so the only thing I think we've left to explore, I do want to check over there really quickly. Kind of makes me wonder if there's hidden things inside here. Look at that. I just want to fill in this part of the map. I suspect it's really nothing but... Is this it? Yeah. Possibly lead to that big open area. Forward, more or less. Nighttime outside. Where are we? Okay. North. Through here. Dead end. Look at that. The beast was on the other side of this wall. I'm just searching for secret walls along here. Although now we're facing this way. That's fine. Yeah, I'm not finding anything. You might have to go through that wall to get to the beast. Unless we can get through that way. We will try. Because that's either an opening or it's not mapped out, either one. Thank you. see if we can get through over here. It looks like we can, doesn't it? It's a box. Save before it blows us up. Not discovering traps doesn't mean there aren't any. Chest has been opened. Another wishing coin, nice. A rainbow stone, 5 lockpicks, and a wind pearl. I think Sabine was holding the wind pearl. And then 685 gold, which is a pittance, but we'll take it. Someone had the wind pearls. There's like 2 more we have left over. Celine has them. Or Selena. Might as well stack whatever you can stack. Sweet! I'm pretty happy about that. That's why we explore around everywhere. I had a feeling there was something tucked away. Okay! So the beast is in here. So I'm guessing through that wall is what we seek. Yeah, apparently we've seen everything else in here. The gargoyles and whatever else. Imps, rather. Let's see if we are where I think we are. We are. I believe it's here that we heard the growling. Or could it be here? No, because we've been to the other side of that. Okay, should be dead ahead. Oh, she used a lot. Wow. You guessed it, I'm gonna heal up. Waiting for 8 hours. Hopefully Kay's not dead at this point. Alright, we got all our stuff back. Magical lantern, failing. Barrier, assault, and anti-magic. Awesome. Alright. We stride forth to our destiny. Is there a secret wall to let us through? Where are we? Because I don't know how to get through there. Well, they keep putting these significant things here, which is like just dungeon dressing, basically. Ah! We made our way through! Suddenly you hear a loud roar, and from out of the shadows there appears A horrible monster. Without delaying for even a second, the beast rushes towards you. Indeed it does. Well, aren't you pretty? Look at you. Mama must be so proud. Beast. Advancing on the beast. Attacking the beast. Fortunately, she can't reach. Maybe we'll just have her move over, actually. She's moving over, right? Attacking, 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 and then... Fireball on the beast. We'll singe that fur up nicely. Ice. 10 points. Ice ball spell. Or deflected. Fireball. 59? Is that what it says? 53? 59? Something like that. I have a feeling this is going to be a very anticlimactic battle. Not as hard as maybe it should be. Moving up. Fireball seemed to do well. Throw another. Mudsling. Spell failed. I can't even see the numbers there. My head's in the way since I moved up. Well, now I can attack. I'm gonna keep him throwing fireballs. He can throw plenty of them. They seem to be doing a good amount of damage. 4 left on those. It tried fireball. Its spells keep failing. I'm not sure if we interrupted, if it works that way. Yeah, very anticlimactic. 1250 experience, though. Agile, level 21. 258 life points, 8 training points. He already had 4 attacks per round. Selena, level 24, 143 life points, 35 training points. Valden, level 21, 204 life points, 126 power points, 46 spell learning points, and 82 training points. 2 attacks per round. I think he already had that. Alright, we got Kay's amulet. Hopefully this is not the remains of Kay in that pile. Now, to identify something... I think it is Valden who can cast it. You're in the wrong place. We can't do it in here because we can't get to our inventory from here, can we? Oh wait, yes we can. Kay's amulet. Identifying. This is my first time ever doing this. Okay, it's anti-magic plus 15. That's significant. And 10 charges of mystical globe. Okay, so we didn't rest. We just had to go into here to get that identified for whatever reason. And saving over. The beast has been slain. With its last breath, the beast undergoes a strange transfiguration. The monster turns into a young man whose corpse decomposes before your very eyes. Only a skeleton remains. K was the beast.